for Martin and Becky, who we met probably 12 months ago. And when, yeah, when you told us about what you wanted to achieve with the Triumph Club, Triumph Owners Motorcycle Club, that's it. Tom's. That's the one. And yeah, I was so pleased. And of course, I just read before that I hadn't realised, of course, you were setting up a region or a branch here. And this is sort of a launch of the branch, isn't it? Which is absolutely marvellous. Before I start talking, just give them a round of applause, because you know.
Thank you, guys. But we have got a fantastic professional committee behind us, and I couldn't have done it without them. So please give the committee a round of applause.
You're quite a big club, aren't you? I mean, 5,000-ish members, I guess. I don't know if it's something like that.
Con Lawrence.
5,780, there you are. So Wikipedia was a bit behind there, so never mind. So. No, so that's great. And you've got another festival taking place in Somerset?
Yeah.
In June, so that's going to be really good. And I have to say, I came up before and I saw the bikes. Absolutely fabulous. A credit to you. A total credit to you. I mean, the people, Guernsey, are just going to love to see these bikes. And I'm going to love seeing you all go around together. It'd be absolutely magic. How many bikes are coming over? Do we know, I suppose? Ish?
Just over 100.
That's brilliant. That's really, really, really good. So pleased. Anyway, look, I won't carry on chatting forever because as a politician I probably can. I'm the Minister of Culture. This would normally be wine, but there we are. Culture and Leisure. I have to put my full title, Culture and Leisure. I don't like the name Leisure because it thinks I'm just enjoying myself all the time. I bloody am. But it's hard to enjoy yourself all the time, isn't it? It's really difficult. It's pinging hard work, you know. Anyway, I'm gonna hand over to the lovely Ken, who's gonna say a few words, and then we'll do a toast maybe to Tryfest. Ken.
Thank you,
Mike. Thank you all for coming, but more importantly, thank you to the Guernsey government who've made us so welcome. We came over here 8-9 months ago to have a look around. We were treated like lords, believe me. They even arranged 2 Lancasters for the outside. What more could you ask for? It was absolutely stunning.
We did.
But honestly, thanks for all the people who've come in. Ian's worked his socks off in the background together with Martin and the new Guernsey branch committee. So many thanks for coming. More importantly, thanks to the government and the people of Guernsey for having us and making us so welcome. Thank you. Yeah.
It was a bit of a jump.